comprehend what our God has done. Love cannot grasp, our thoughts cannot fathom. An angry soul set out to destroy God's son. This foolish man with his misguided stance tried to take matters into his blood-drenched hands. But he disbelieved for God, though he followed his own plans.